Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Anna. According to Wikipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Anna was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first 2 Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
First blood!
First blood! And I'll brought my own abattoir!
Oops.
The bounty which my matriarch will prize.
I owe in service to the realm.
Not by a long shot.
Thank you.
job or do this? Does it help? Where's Star?
Invisibility!
Who's laughing now?
Dire's middle tower's under attack.
Yes!
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack! Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Double kill!
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Oh boy, Dire's middle tower is under attack. That force field leads me to believe that Dire just fortified their structure.
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack! Oh man, what? Get up on out of here, because Radiant just fortified their structure!
Oh boy, Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Strength renewed, purpose with it.
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack! Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Ha 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 ha!
Radiant's middle tower is under attack! Dire's middle tower's under attack. Dire's middle tower just took a big beating. It's gone. Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Couldn't do much about Radiant's bottom tower, could you? Dire's middle tower's under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Listen to just fine.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Looks like Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. I wonder what they're gonna build where Dire's top tower used to be. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Ha 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 ha!
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Double kill.
Oh, Radiant Bottom Tower is under attack.
Triple kill.
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Unseen, not to see. Shoot one.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
This will do nicely.
Under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Way to go. Radiant's bottom tower is completely gone. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Middle tower is under attack.
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack. Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Bountiful.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
One horn will do the damage of two.
Double kill.
Science and you.
Oh, Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Mega kill. Double kill.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Unstoppable. Triple kill.
Radiant's middle tower is destroyed. Man, you might as well save that energy, because Radiant just fortified their structures.
Thank you.
Yes!
I deserve this.
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack! Oh, Radiant's top tower is destroyed! Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack!
Unstoppable! Not a friend in common was your own command!
Yes!
For the effort.
Bless your soul.
Under attack! Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack! Tell you something about the Radiant. They sure know how to kill Roshan!
About time somebody took him out. The guy's a weirdo.
Yeah, he's giant and weird.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is done for. Dire's top tower is under attack. Looks like Dire's structures are fortified.
There's only nothing here!
killing spree.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms.